I'm James King. I am a BRC show host. I am from Michigan, Saginaw, Michigan. I run Jackknife Kennels. I am the founder of it and the co-owner. I am the co-founder of Michigan Bully Mob and the Michigan Show Group. I am also the president of both of those. Called Louis V, my favorite bully ever. You know, that's my favorite bully outside of any dog I own. Of course, everybody knows, rest in peace, White Iverson will always be my favorite bully. He set my yard, which is a Louis V son. But I believe it's Louis V, man. I know Dax is that dog that everybody say, you know, made them believe, but I just felt that when Louis V hit, even though he was a Dax son, I feel like he kind of changed the game a little bit. He brought a little bit more. Today I am handling, networking, training, you know, everything but relaxing, you know. So I'm out here having fun, man. It's an amazing show. If you didn't come,
I need the micro exotic females ready.
That's on you, you know. So should have been in Cicero today at the Hawthorne Racetrack. I'm here handling. I'm handling exotics, Frenchies, bullies. If you ever need handling, James King handling, contact me on Facebook. At James Triple J King, Jackknife Kennels.